Take it back to straight hip-hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this track up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhyme's on the red tag.
I had met Paul, M's manager, a few years ago, and we always talked about the possibility of getting together to work on something at some point down the road. It just worked out. It was meant to be at this time. I think it's unlike any current hip-hop songs. If you listen to what's going on in hip-hop, this is not what this is. M wanted to do something kind of a throwback to some of the early records that we were making in the old days, and it more reflects that energy of the early days of hip-hop. We were in the studio working on a bunch of different ideas, and this was one of the later ones to come up. It started with a sample, and the sample that we started with ended up not being in the record. The song sort of evolved. So it started one way, it kind of got programmed and written to, and then it changed into a whole different song. And I thought the track was really strong and didn't really know what direction M was going to go in vocally. And then when I heard the vocals, I was pretty excited, because it was not at all what I was expecting. And just the energy in it and the lyrics and the style of it. It's so well done and so smart and so funny. It's just great. In this song, we ended up using a Billy Squier guitar and hook, and everything else pretty much is programmed. It reminds me of old hip-hop videos, and I think it's really entertaining, and I look forward to see it all cut together and done. But in the shooting stages, the pieces I've seen look really entertaining.